What up, Loyalty Family? What's the deal, man? Y'all already know how this go. We got another reaction video. Let's get it. So today, reacted to my boy T-Diamonds, better known as Mr. Booed Up on Instagram. Y'all go check him out. He actually went viral. He went viral to this clip right here. I like you. All right, Loyalty Family, so y'all seen the clip. Y'all tell me what y'all think about that. Yes, he's crazy as hell, but he's not just also an Instagram influencer or Instagram comedian. He also is a singer. He was a singer, or he was a magician at first. You get what I'm saying? But today we reacted to my boy T-Diamonds. Like I said, the song is called Something New, directed by Dave Polo Visuals. Shout out to Dave Polo Visuals. He's in high school, y'all. So imagine when, like, he gets a little older. This nigga's gonna be the top videographer, no doubt about it. But don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, man. Make sure you share it to your auntie, your granny, and your motherfucking mammy. Yiddy! Family, y'all seen the clip of my boy T-Diamonds. He actually went viral, if y'all seen it in the first clip. Like I said, he actually went viral doing that. You can't tell me you didn't see that, but let's get straight into it. Like I said, the song is called Someone New, directed by Dave Polo Visuals. Shout out to Dave Polo Visuals. Like I said, he's a dude in high school. Common question of the day is, what video brought you to my channel, and what video do you want to see next? Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, man. Let's get it. Let's record. Let's press play. Yeah,
Going
on. 3 o'clock in the morning. What? Talking about being in love with someone.
Hey, where's
Tia? Upstairs, watch. All right. Nigga, like, hold on. What you looking for? Shout out to Queen Nye. She also is a female rapper as well. Y'all go check her out on Instagram.
What is this going on?
Weird,
bitch. I don't want to hear this argue, bro.
Nigga, the fuck, you just like these other ass niggas.
Nah.
Okay, hold on. What you talking about?
Hey, it's crazy. Lately you've been tripping. You've been acting up, that's why I'm on to someone different. Shut your mouth, don't cut me off while I'm speaking. Stay assuming shit, I swear to God, you just be reaching. Yeah, who the fuck you think you playing with? I keep everything, I just don't be saying shit. You someone I do not see myself staying with. You heard what the fuck I said, I'm never playing shit. And it crazy what that karma do. I don't fuck with you no more and I ain't calling you. Bitch, I ain't a bathroom, I ain't stalling you. Got no more feelings for you, and that's the solid truth. So don't expect to hit up or a text. I'm moving on to someone different, giving that bitch better sex.
This thing is crazy. Okay, he got a movie right here.
You heard what the fuck I said, I'm never playing shit. And it crazy what that karma do. I don't fuck with you no more, and I ain't calling you.
Know what?
Bitch, I ain't a bathroom, I ain't stalling you. Ain't got no more feelings for you, and that's the solid truth. So don't expect to hit up or a text. I'm moving on to someone different, giving that bitch better sex. Cause to me, you just a letter, better known as an ex. And I ain't looking back, I gotta move on to the next. Then line to get what I got to offer. Cause you've been going crazy, man, I swear you need a doctor. Always acting out, they should've offered you an Oscar. You done fucked up your chances of even having a daughter. Cause
Like, bitch, I don't even wanna fuck with you no more, bitch. Cause I found someone new. Y'all hear the vocals though? Y'all hear the vocals? Okay. Oh, shit. Man, shout out to my boy T Diamonds. Showing his other talent.
I met someone new. I found someone better than you. Someone new.
That's that there. That's the part right there.
I met someone better than you. Oh, nah, nah, nah.
Ooh, I like that one.
I found someone new. I met someone better than you. Oh, nah, nah, nah.
Look, she mad to the motherfucker. Bitch ass nigga, where is you at? ex bitch. Bitch, I don't know who you are, bitch. You don't even recognize in the phone no more, bitch. Bitch, you ain't even in the phone no more, bitch. I don't even know you as baby. This ain't bitch on that bus. This bitch still calling the bro again. Stop calling, bro. Stop calling him. I got you,
what's
bro.
What's up with you? What you doing?
Oh, nah, you just a throwback. Should I'm embarrassed to say that I used to own that.
That's a cold ass transition. Let's do that again. Let's do it again.
Oh, nah, you just a throwback. Should I'm embarrassed to say that I used to own that. But it's cool, cause I got a new bitch. She way better than you and she.
Let me pause it now. Because we all got that one ex. Or even that some person that we still got feelings for, but at the same time, we didn't like certain things about them. You feel me? But then when we get out of that, we step out of that situation, we kind of see what we was thinking. Like, oh shit, the bitch did have an attitude problem. The bitch feet did stink, man. I was just trying to be blind for about it. You know what I mean? Just random shit like that, or vice versa. The nigga, you know what I mean? So it be like that. You know, we always had that ex, or we have someone that be like, damn, I fuck with her. And she be the same way, like, damn, I fuck with him. Like, you know, so, you know what I mean? We all like that. I had to pause it to tell y'all that.
Exclusive, you thought I had time, huh? I'm not a Rolex, but now I'm flexing on you. I call it bold flex. I was chasing you, yeah. Ain't that a bitch, huh? I should have been chasing that bag. I could have been rich, huh? Nah, nah, nah. I was trying to hold you down.
Yes.
I was there when nobody was around. Then you kicked me when I was down. You turn around and then treated me like a clown. I'm not a joker. You was playing your cards, but this ain't poker. Shit, I could have put you in a rover. But shit, not now, this shit is over. Nah, nah, nah. Remember when I used to dig you down? I was swimming at pussy and then drown.
Hey.
Tell you do not make a sound. Beat it up, we went round for round. I met someone new. I found someone better than you. Oh, nah, nah, nah. I found someone new.
I like this part. I ain't gonna lie. The hook.
I met someone better than you. Oh, nah, nah, nah.
Whatever. The
I
hook
found someone new.
I gotta stay. Every time he played it.
I met someone better than you. Oh, nah, nah, nah. I found someone new. I found someone new. Someone new. I found someone new. I found someone new. Someone new. I found someone new. I found someone new.
Okay.
Someone new.
Like, y'all don't be knowing, like, when I listen to certain songs, I be wanting to play this shit all the way back and really, like, dissect it again. Because I feel like when I first watch it with y'all, it don't be enough. Because I watch these shits again and be like, oh, I didn't catch that. But that's why the conversation, that's where we comment at the end of the videos. But that's the end of the video, man. Shout out to T-Diamond. Shout out to my boy Dave Polo. We're going to finish it out for y'all. Exactly. But that's the end of the video, like I said. Shout out to my boy Dave Polo Visuals. Shout out to my boy T-Diamond. Shout out to whoever produced the track, man. Shout out to that, because that was a nice, that was actually a good-ass beat. You know, shout out to all that, man. But don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, man. Make sure you share it to your auntie, your granny, and your motherfucking mammy. Yiddy!